to Livable. Welcome to How to Livable Tutorials, my little YouTube channel where I do tutorials based on whatever I happen to be doing at the moment. And today I am creating a PDF from a number of images in Preview. And it's actually fairly simple to do, albeit a little bit complicated. To do it, what you need to do is actually go to the print menu. So I've got all my images here, and I'm going to select them all. I'm going to go to File and Print. And there you can select the PDF option. Now notice it automatically resizes your images to fit the paper because it thinks that you're going to be printing it out. So if you do have pictures that are landscape, just click the auto rotate button, deselect that, go to PDF, and save as PDF, and you can name it whatever you want to name it. And it should come up here. And I'm going to save it to my desktop. And there it is. So that's how you do it. Thanks for watching.